here is a downright everlasting disgrace. Now, I've been working in better hotels than this for 25 years.
Who hasn't?
And I never have hair like that into my kitchen yet. It is unsanitary. I don't know why I must have all this boo-boo-yaga hair on him head at all. He better cut it off or go.
It's all right. You're right. It's very, very boo-boo-yaga. I'll talk to him and I'll work this thing out. Oh, no thanks.
Last time I smoked that stuff, they found me on top of the Sears Tower trying to build a nest. Now, I love your hair, man. It's natural hair and you're a natural man. But I'm getting a lot of flack from the health department. And even I'm a little uncomfortable with the possibility of one of the guests picking a 5-foot hair out of the tuna salad. You dig where I'm coming from, man?
Yeah, man, I dig where you're coming from, but I can't cut my hair, man.
You can't cut your hair. I know how we can work this one out. Come with me.
Portia, lucky to meet your new assistant cook. Everybody, say hello to Hat.
Possible.
Watch out for those fans, babe.